You know, I grew up in Regina. I've always respected the police, and I really saw a future in policing. There's so many aspects of it that I really respect. I think it's a wonderful profession, and I look forward to a future career in it. The recruitment process was long, so I was actually up in Edmonton, so obviously making frequent trips back for interviews and physicals and that sort of thing. But, you know, I've been working at this for 3 years now, trying to get into shape, working towards getting my application ready, everything like that. So it's been a long process, but it's totally worth it. And I think myself and the three gentlemen standing next to me have all worked really hard, and we deserve to be here today.
When I was younger, I wanted to be in a career that's always challenging, and got older, matured, and started going to university and did the pre-police studies program, and it was about 10 years ago now, so it's been a long, long journey to get here.
I grew up in Regina, and I just wanted a career that would give me the opportunity to give back to the city that I grew up in and love. So when I was growing up, I thought about being a police officer because I had aunts and uncles that were in the RCMP, and I always thought it would be a career that I would enjoy.